Welcome. So here we are back at Dead Space. Making our way through the Valor. We need to go there. Two bastards came from. Considering there was only that one. Well, anyway, they're dead. So.
I need to speak with you.
Hey, Ben. Who are you?
My name is Terence Kine. Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
How come everybody insists I gotta help him? What the hell? I'm having enough trouble trying to help myself here, buddy. That sound burning through stuff right now, so. But that's okay, because I don't want those little shits on me, so. I'm okay with that. Asshole. And no joke. So it wants me to go that way. Yeah, before I go that way, I'm going that way. Out. That was weird. Strange.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Okay, so if you want, you can go here and play this. Good if you get something for it. You got infinite ammo, so... I think it goes up to level 5. I could be wrong, but I think it does. It's a little tough to see him over there. Alright, let's try it again. Tough one. Okay. One more. Stop. Yeah, got stuff to do here. And I'm running out of space. Medical laser has gone nuts. This store is closed. Door is locked. Obviously, I have to get on the other side. Get. that hurt. Not good. This is a long corridor. Okay, those are the... Okay, so that's how they slept. Oh, got it. Oh, hey. Can I get through? No, can't get through. So much for that, Eddie. Alright, so we just need to fight our way through here. Too much damage. Oh, that's good. Collect up some stuff here before we head through that door. So I will bid you adieu and a good day, and I will talk to you soon. Hope you've enjoyed it and hope you'll stick around as we continue to try and figure out exactly what all is going on, because I mean, these guys were obviously waiting for us and they'd known the marker was on that planet because of that last text log we read, marker 3A. So, obviously, somebody is aware of exactly what was unearthed. So, we shall continue on in our next episode. Bye for now, and thanks for watching.